The seniors and their parents. These five seniors will be playing their final home match at the WLU soccer field. First, we have forward Katrina Kem. Kem has been a four-year letter winner for the Wolves since coming to Western Oregon out of Wahiawa, Hawaii. She has played in over 64 matches for the Wolves and has recorded 6 points, including 2 goals. Today, this biology major and health minor will be escorted by her mother, Kathleen, and uncle, Jensen Hariyama.
You go out to midfield. Go out to midfield.
Next is goalie Brittany Richtrup. Richtrup is another four-year letter winner for Western Oregon since joining the team out of Hazen High School. This two-time GNAC Honorable Mention selection ranks second in school history with 274 career saves and 11 career shutouts. Richtrup has also earned GNAC All-Academic Honors. Today, this math major with a minor in business out of Renton, Washington, will be escorted by her parents Mark and Stephanie. Next, we have Kristen Sagami. Sagami will be graduating Western Oregon after being a three-year member of the soccer program. She has played in 28 games during her stint with the Wolves and assisted on the game-winning goal in a 1-0 win over Northwest Nazarene. Today, the business major and art minor will be escorted by her parents, Bob and Julie.
I'm doing video.
Next is defender Monique Tees. Tees has been a force on the Wolves' backline for 4 seasons since coming to Western Oregon out of Stanwood High School in Camano Island, Washington. During her career, she has collected second-team All-GNAC honors and is a 2-time academic All-Conference honoree. She made the only goal of her career on number one as she knocked in the game winner against Notre Dame Dade DeMar. Today, this business major and sport management minor will be escorted by her parents, Bruce and Sue.
Okay.
Oh, very nice. Can we go now?
Yeah. Got it.
Lastly is midfield Lauren Vieira. Vieira came to Western Oregon after a short stop at the University of Hawaii. While with the Wolves, she has earned 2 varsity letters and scored the game-winning goal earlier this season against Northwest Nazarene. Today, this psychology major and health minor will be escorted by her roommate, Keani Fuller. Once again, Wolves fans, let's have a hand for your 2011 Western Oregon Soccer Seniors.